Hey, so buying a bunch of smart bulbs to have smart lighting in your house can get ridiculously expensive. But you still want to have a smart lighting in your house. Well, how about installing one smart light switch that controls them all? In this video, we're going to look at the Maxcio smart wall light switch and see how it goes. Let's see the intro. Hey, what's up, guys? Here at Gross Tech, our goal is to simplify smart home technology. Whether that's installation, use, or setup, that is our goal to help you guys, and this video goes along right with it. We're talking about smart lighting. Now, does that mean that when you walk in a room, the lights come on? Yes. Does that mean that you can say, hey, smart voice assistant, turn on my light? Yes. But more than that, it means controlling everything automatically and to be able to set up schedules and everything like that. But with bulbs, it can get so expensive. You have the Lifex bulbs or the Philips Hue bulbs, and they're close to $50 a bulb. I have 25 light bulbs in this house. That's over $1,000. That's ridiculous. I'm not gonna spend that much money to have smart lighting in my house. And that's what we're gonna look at today. We're gonna look at the Maxcio smart wall light switch. Now, there's other brands, Leviton, Ecobee just came out with their new one, but this one was sent to us by Maxcio. It's $25. I'll put a link in the description below that'll take you to Amazon, as well as to Leviton and to the Ecobee, because they're all there to help the idea and keep you from spending thousands of dollars on light bulbs. Think about it. Every light switch controls either one or multiple light bulbs. Like this fan, ceiling fan lights that we have here in this office, it's got 4 bulbs in it. That means I would have to spend $200 at least to just have smart lighting in here. And then I don't even have a switch to really control it. I have to find my phone, or I have to say, hey, somebody, turn on my light or turn it off. That can get annoying. Well, that's what we're gonna look at this. Maxcio's wall light switch. So let's look inside here. We've got the manual. We've got the switch itself, which is simple. We got rocker switches here at home. Looks a lot like a rocker switch. It's just a button though. 4 wires. Now this is where you need to make sure to see what you have in your wall as far as the wiring. Most, if not all, smart light switches need a neutral or a white wire. They have the ground, your load, which is the wire that goes up to the light, and then your hot wire. Well, but you also need the neutral wire. So make sure, before you buy anything, make sure you've got that neutral wire. What else do we got in here? We've got a wall plate, which is nice to fit along, and the mounting screws for it. So let's switch off the breaker so we're safe here. Make sure before you do any of this, if you're not an electrician, don't do this. If you're comfortable with electricity and you're comfortable switching this out, hey, that's all on you, not on me. So please be careful if you do decide to do that yourself. But let's bring it in and actually install this. All right, now one thing I did before I switched the breaker off, I figured out what is my hot wire coming in from the panel and what is the load going to the ceiling. So make sure you figure that out before you turn the breaker off. All right, so we got the breaker back on. Let's test it. Turns the light on, turns it off. All right, we'll turn that back on. We'll grab our mounting screws and tidy this all up. Now that our smart light switch is installed and operational, as you can see, it turns it on and off with the actual switch, which is nice. You don't have to go find some smart device to turn your light on. Grab your phone and you will want to go and get the Smart Life app. Now, Smart Life and the Taya Smart app are pretty much the same thing. I already have the Taya Smart app installed for some outlets as well, so we're going to use that. Go ahead and open it up, but it'll look exactly the same here. We will want to add a device, which is the plus button up in the top. Now we want to do a wall switch. Now to make sure it's in blinking mode, hold the button down for 5 seconds. So now that the light is switching, we want to confirm rapid link. Go ahead and put your password in for your Wi-Fi, and it is connecting now. So now we're just going to let it connect through the system. All right, so the device is added. I'm going to rename this to the office lights. Save. Done. Now, and that's got a new firmware. Always make sure you update your firmware. All right, we're going to turn it on. Light comes on. Turn off. And lights are off. Now, the cool thing that you can also do with this is you can have a timer. You can set up timing, as in times that this turns on and off automatically. So now you can actually use your, like I'm going to use the Google Assistant to do this, by make sure you are linked with the Taya Smart or your Smart Life app is linked to your Google Home or your Amazon Echo. And there you go. Now with everything installed on your phone and linked, you can now control this with your voice, with your phone, with the simple push of a button. It all will work, and that's the point of smart lighting. It's not so much that it makes it difficult and is more difficult to use than the dumb alternative, just the normal switch, but makes the ability to turn it off and on with every option. Hey, so thanks for watching again. My name's Josh with Gross Tech. If you liked what you saw, smash that like button. If you didn't, well, I mean, they got a button down there for that too. But above all, liking and subscribing, most important to me is the comment section. I mean, honestly, that's what I'm here for. I'm here to help you guys learn how to install, use, and make smart home simple, but really to enjoy smart home technology. This is something that I enjoy and love having around, and I want you guys to have that same enjoyment out of it as well. So go ahead down there in the comments. I will read every single one of them. If you've got questions, if you've got problems, if you've got tips or anything comment-wise, put them down there. I will read and answer every single one of them. But feel free to like and share this video as you see fit. My name is Josh, and I'll see you in the next video. God bless. Gross out.